Mr. Jignesh Shah, chairman of the erstwhile National Spot Exchange Limited, has been remanded to Enforcement Directorate custody till the 18th of this month by a Special Prevention of Money Laundering Act court here in Bombay. The Enforcement Directorate, which questioned Mr. Shah extensively last night, argued in court that he had not been cooperating with the investigation and that in light of fresh evidence that they had unearthed, it was necessary to interrogate him custodially. This is Varun for Bloomberg Quint.